tell me, is it wrong for a punk rock chick who lives in a haunted malevolent mansion to be touched by the magical friendship of a pony?
No.